Hi, Snow Queen Elias here, and you're watching EsNews. Make sure to follow me on Instagram and Twitter at Snow Queen Elias.
Robert, you just got back from Nebraska with Evgeny Gradovich.
Yes, I did.
Tell us about the fight.
What was that?
Bradley did.
Tell us about the fight.
Oh,
how was it?
Good fight, good win. The guy was, you know, durable, but I think Gradovich clearly won. One judge gave the other guy the fight, so it was a split decision. But we thought he had won maybe five rounds, five to three. 6-2, somewhere around there. It was okay performance, you know. First fight back from since his loss. So, you know, sometimes you gotta put in, you know, you gotta think about maybe, you know, thinking loss in his last fight. So the performance were not as good. But I was pleased with the performance.
What's next for Evgeny?
Right now, he wants to fight in December again, but I don't think he will. I think they're gonna probably fight him till next year, and that'll be up to his manager. Klimas, that's his manager. And Top Rank, Bob Arum, see what they want to do. Gradovich wants to go down to 122, so if he goes down to 122, then we'll get maybe a good opportunity at 122.
Mm-hmm.